easy.
The people who work on the
they finish job at 4 o'clock.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Wow, mobile.
Mercedes.
Cái chỗ của Hồng đó.
À đúng rồi, đúng rồi. Hả? Không biết chắc phải cho chút đỉnh nữa. Tiếp thằng này thôi. Cho nó 100 ngàn, 50 ngàn.
The wood, we have different kind of wood. Like this, we have the sample. This is the local wood. We call it crocodile wood.
Crocodile
wood. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, because the bark, the skin look like crocodile skin. Yeah. This is the.
Ở Việt Nam có đó.
Soft wood.
Hard wood, huh?
Yeah.
Crocodile. Ở Việt Nam có cái này nè. Tao quên rồi, Việt Nam có.
Cái gì? That's a soft wood.
Crocodile wood.
This is the
hardwood.
Imported. We take from Borneo.
Ebony.
Also, we have the red wood, that is mahogany, the big wood, yeah, like that's one.
Oh,
more big, that is the mahogany wood, also imported from Java.
From Java?
Yeah. Other island. From Indonesia, but from island.
So here you don't have, oak, pine.
No, that's
No, we have mahogany.
Yeah, we do. Mahogany. Back in Vietnam.
Where are you
from?
Chicago.
Chicago, Bull. Yeah. That's the second person today. And then when we say Chicago, they associate with Chicago Bull, Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan,
famous. Thằng đẹp
quá. This is mahogany, red wood. This is very popular now, yeah.
Heavy.
This is popular now for wall decoration.
Chicago Bull.
Bull. Yeah. Chicago Bear too. Football, they call Bear, Chicago Bear. And,
Bear.
Yeah. Volleyball, Chicago Bull.
No.
Right?
No. The volleyball.
Bowl là cái gì?
Bowl,
basketball. Yeah, basketball.
Ah, this is nice.
Yes, it's nice.
Take one piece, one block wood.
Batik is the t-shirt they used by, they normally from Indonesia, they, I think in USA very famous, that's right.
What is it?
Batik. Normally the t-shirt, the sarung, the people by hand like that, you know, the production by hand like that. You don't have in Vietnam?
I don't know what you're asking.
This clothes, the t-shirt.
Oh, sarung?
T-shirt?
No, we don't wear sarung.
You have? Maybe in Vietnam you
t-shirt,
have production
yeah.
Production like that. They call it batik.
Batik?
Yeah, in USA very famous.
Batik.
Batik.
B-A-T-I-K?
Yeah.
B-A-T-I-K-A.
What?
Batik. Cái nó cái áo
mio,
áo t-shirt
mà bên Mỹ nó nổi tiếng.
À, không
biết đâu. Batik thì sometimes they handmade, you know,
production like that.
Like embroidery?
Yeah, like that.
Áo lụa, chắc là nó áo lụa.
I don't know what to say, but the people like that.
Shoes.
It's from Indonesia original.
Like tennis
yeah,
shoes.
First production. And they go anywhere. Even China. A long time ago, the quality is good. But